Hi there everyone. Can I just say a quick thanks to everyone who watched my last video in which I set myself the slightly bonkers challenge of rolling a Yahtzee, a one roll Yahtzee that is. You've all had a lot to say about it, and I think the main thing has been a little bit of disappointment with my lack of enthusiasm when I finally achieved my goal. I have done it. This tape's about to end, but I've done it. I have rolled a Yahtzee. And amazingly, five of you have already sent me videos of you guys performing a one-roll Yahtzee. Let's have a quick look. This first one came from David, who was obviously a bit concerned about waking anyone up in his house, so he had to do it in silence. But then, here we go. The magic moment. And he rolls all twos for his Yahtzee. Well done, David. He did it in silence, and he tells me it took him 1 hour and 44 minutes. Let's have a look at another one. Damo da Costa tells me it took just 328 attempts. And here it is, like me, all threes. Miranda Richards apparently took 25 minutes, watched by her pet cats, before this moment. All fours, but that's a Yahtzee, and the odds are 1 in 1,296. But I've saved the best for last. Here are two more, both by people called Richard. Here's the first one. Richard Moyer, here in Canada, apparently took 2.5 hours and 1,743 rolls until this happened.
Oh my god! I did it!
2 hours of rolling, you rolled the Yahtzee, no way!
Yeah, on threes! F*** you!
And I can forgive that reaction. And here's the last one, another rather excited Yahtzee roller. Not sure how many rolls it took, but a pretty excited reaction. Thanks a lot to those people, and if you want to have a try, send it in. There's the email address. I'll use the video, that's for sure. And if you want to watch my original Yahtzee video, the link will be somewhere on the screen using annotations or under the video. Anyway, better get back to work.